What do you guys know about this? Nothing. Here it goes, here it goes. Listen up. This song fucking makes me jam all in my pants. Alright. Finally playing a game that I love. Goddamn right, I'm gonna start a new game.
I was born 87 years ago. For 65 years, I've ruled as Tamriel's emperor. But for all these years, I've never been the ruler of my own dreams. I have seen the gates of oblivion, beyond which no waking eye may see. Behold, in darkness, a doom sweeps the land.
Da, da. God, look at that. Look how beautiful that is.
This is the 27th of Last Seed, the year of Akatosh 433. These are the closing days of the Third Era and the final hours of my life.
Ooh, look how epic that is, man. Compared to fucking Skyrim's lame ass intro. Ooh. What if Elder Scrolls 6 is gonna be going back to fucking Cyrodiil? I mean, I'd be okay with that, honestly, going back to fucking Cyrodiil. I think a lot of other people would be pissed, but man, I'd be so happy about going back to Cyrodiil. These guards look fucking huge. Notice I. Woo! Okay.
All right. Okay.
As me. Gonna be a male Imperial. Let's go ahead and blue eyes. Here, I think I should just stick with natural. No. Loose, maybe. Maybe I'll have a loose caboose. Yeah, I'll do loose. We'll do bright copper. That looks good. Yeah, it looks like my hair color, actually. No, my hair's not that dark. Bright copper. I'm gonna do young age because I'm a little bitch-ass boy. Look at that. I'm fucking cute. Cute as hell. Super dark. Oof. Gotta be lighter than that. Gotta be a pasty bitch. Actually, that's almost perfect. Be honest. I look very feminine. Face. Let's do a little lighter. My lips need to be a little bit smaller. Boy, I look fucking feminine as shit. I don't look that feminine. The mouth. Gotta deflate these lips a little bit. Yeah. Protruding, protracted. I have an overbite. Why's my color getting like gradually pinker? This is the only thing that Oblivion was ass at, was the character customization. Even then, though, you didn't fucking care, because at least you got to customize your character. Tone. Well, a mouth.
Skin, I'm gonna be a little bit more pale.
Lips, there we go. Flesh, that's a little bit pinker. There we go. Still kind of looks pink, but that's okay. Yeah, I think that's as good as it's gonna get. Are you sure you want to be an Imperial? Wait. There it is. Hell yeah, back into Oblivion. Use the left stick to move around. The right stick turns you. Why am I in here? I demand an...
Look, an Imperial in the Imperial prison. I guess they don't play favorites, huh? Your own kinsmen think you're a piece of human trash. How sad. I bet the guards give you special treatment before the end. Oh, that's right. You're going to die in here, Imperial. You're going to die. Imperial criminal scum like you give the Empire a bad name, you see. You're an embarrassment. Best if you just disappear. Hey, you hear that? The guards are coming. For you.
What a fucking child.
My sons. They're dead, aren't they?
We don't know that, sire. The messenger only said they were attacked.
No, they're dead. I know it.
My job right now is to get you to safety.
That's sad.
What's this prisoner doing here? This cell is supposed to be off limits.
Usual mix up with the watch.
Never mind. Get that gate open.
Ready for
stand
you, bitch.
Stand back, prisoner. We won't hesitate to kill you if you get in our way.
You, prisoner, stand aside. Over by the window. Stay out of the way and you won't get hurt.
Yes, sire.
No sign of prisoner. Stay put, prisoner.
Good. Let's go. We're not out of this yet.
You.
No?
I've seen you. Let me see your face. You are the one from my dreams. Then the stars were right. And this is the day. Gods give me strength.
What's going on?
Assassins attacked my sons, and I am next. My blades are leading me out of the city along a secret escape route. By chance, the entrance to that escape route leads through your cell.
Why am I in jail?
Perhaps the gods have placed you here so that we may meet. As for what you have done, it does not matter. That is not what you will be remembered for.
Who are you?
I am your emperor, Uriel Septim. By the grace of the gods, I serve Tamriel as her ruler. You are a citizen of Tamriel, and you too shall serve her in your own way.
Damn it. I got a choice to make, and I can't remember if that's the one where I'm like, ugh, fuck the gods, brother. It is. Me and the gods, we've never seen eye to eye. What should I do?
You will find your own path. Take care. There will be blood and death before the end.
Please, sire, we must keep moving. Better not close this one. There's no way to open it from the other side.
Looks like this is your lucky day.
This doesn't concern me. Stay out of our way.
I told you to keep out of our way.
What the fuck, man? Chill the hell. Oof. Why are
too close.
The blades are some fucking assholes. If I just take my shirt off, would that make you feel good about yourself, you fucking dicks? Hey, whoa.
Close up left. Protect the Emperor. My sword for the dragon!
Jesus fuck.
Are you alright, sire? We're clear for now, Captain Kenny. She's dead. Stand aside, prisoner.
Tell me to stand aside.
What have they been waiting for? It's here. Don't know, but it's too late to go back now. Don't
underestimate the blades.
I'll take point. Let's move.
Yes. Here you must find your own path. But we will cross paths again before the end. I'm sure of it.
I told you.
Fuck you, Boris, man. I thought I liked you. You're an asshole. Ah! Difficulty am I on? Because this is going to be a serious problem. No. I was always the best at this minigame. Hell yeah, gems already. Fuck yeah, man. I love gems. Hotkey, the D-pad. Always gotta keep those equipped. Alright, careful, fellas. You never know what you're gonna run into. Practice casting spells. Shit, I can't remember. Oh shit. Thank you. Looks like you're dead meat. Substructure. Shit. Rats, I got you. And pay with your blood! Not an ale drinker. Sorry, boys. Daddy stays clean as shit. Okay. Goblin.
Yeah, it was supposed to be like, got him. Yummy. Wow. Surely I live. Yeah. Didn't have to waste a goddamn second on you. Rusty iron dagger. I have two. There we go. Oh. Bobby is niches. That couldn't have went any worse. I mean, better. Oh, shit. I have power attacks. Gotcha, bitch. What shield do I have right now? Oh, shit. Holy fuck. Ooh.
tired, girl. You're gonna have to calm that down. Oh shit. Oh fuck. How is this even fair?
Oh my god, Sam.
Oh. What? You. Look at this, an iron longsword. Let's get rid of some of this shitty shit. I knew that shaman was going to be a hard fight. They usually are. How did I? Wow, 43 picks, damn. Wow. Let's at least see what it looks like, you know. It's nice. But is it clutter my inventory nice? Damn, it's that guy again.
It's that.
No, he is not one of them. He can help us. He must help us.
As you wish, sire.
One moment, sire.
They cannot understand why I trust you. They've not seen what I've seen.
Okay.
How can I explain?
Go ahead.
Listen, you know the Nine, how they guide our fates with an invisible hand.
I'm not on good terms with the god.
I've served the Nine all my days, and I chart my course by the cycles of the heavens. The skies are marked with numberless sparks, each a fire, and every one a sign. I know these stars well, and I wonder,
well,
which sign marked your birth?
I think it's the D. Agility, speed, and luck. Yeah, I think it's the thief. I'm a boring guy.
The signs I read show the end of my path. My death, a necessary end, will come when it will come.
What about me?
Your stars are not mine. Today, the thief shall guide your steps on the road to destiny.
Aren't you afraid to die?
No trophies of my triumphs precede me, but I have lived well, and my ghost shall rest easy. Men are but flesh and blood. They know their doom, but not the hour. In this, I am blessed to see the hour of my death, to face my apportioned fate, then fall.
Can you see my fate?
My dreams grant me no opinions of success. Their compass ventures not beyond the doors of death. But in your face, I behold the sun's companion. The dawn of Akatosha's bright glory may banish the coming darkness. With such hope, and with the promise of your aid, my heart must be satisfied.
Where are we going, Dad?
I go to my grave. A tongue shriller than all the music calls me. You shall follow me yet for a while. Then we must part.
Boris. She talks to me, bitch. An asshole.
You may as well make yourself... Stick close and let us do our job, and you'll be alright.
Yeah.
There's no time...
Stop calling me prisoner, bitch. Damn, I got 43 lockpicks in the beginning of this game. I don't remember ever getting that many.
Protect the Emperor! Yeah! You're fucking
dead. Ah! Hit me again. Fuck. No! Go. Oh god, guys. Oh shit.
You thought we'd go down.
Not much fun.
Somebody said not much fun.
I've still got my eye.
Are you kidding? Woo! Hit everybody except the people I was supposed to hit. Sorry. We're going to the sanctum now. Okay. I used to use this for a light. I remember that.
I don't like this. Let me take a look.
Glenroy, no! Glenroy!
The Emperor may trust you, but I...
Fuck you, Glenroy. Die. You're just mad because you can't do this sick parkour.
Looks clear. Come on. We're almost through to the sewers.
T see the sewers. Gross.
Damn it! The gate is barred from the other side. A trap!
What about that side passage back there?
Worth a try. Let's go.
Let me drop Reynolds' katana. Oh, I was about to say, damn. Go over there, Reynolds.
It's a dead end. What's your call, sir?
I don't know. I don't see any good options here. They're behind us. Wait here, sire.
Wait here with the Emperor. Guard him with your life.
For the Emperor!
Guard the Emperor with your life. That makes sense.
I can go no.
No.
Cover the dragon fire!
Take him down. You chose a bad people.
Talos said. The Blades are sworn to protect the Emperor. Now he and all his heirs are dead.
The amulet. Where's the amulet of kings? It wasn't on the Emperor's body.
The Emperor gave it to me.
Strange. He saw something in you. Trusted you. They say it's the dragon blood that flows through the veins of every septim. They see more than lesser men. The amulet of kings is a sacred symbol of the Empire. Most people think of the red dragon crown, but that's just jewelry. The amulet has power. Only a true heir of the blood can wear it, they say. He must have given it to you for a reason. Did he say why?
Must take it to Joffrey.
Joffrey? He said that? Why?
There is another
Nothing
heir.
Nothing I ever heard about. But Joffrey would be the one to know. He is the Grand Master of my order. Although you may not think so to meet him, he lives quietly as a monk at Wainan Priory.
I was about to say.
The city of Coral.
Remember Joffrey, and he was a little
First,
bitch.
You need to get out of here. Through that door must be the entrance to the sewers, past the locked gate. That's where we were heading. It's a secret way out. Or it was supposed to be secret. Here, you'll need this key for the last door into the sewers.
Okay.
There are rats and goblins down there. But from what I've seen of you, I'm guessing you're an experienced archer. Am I right?
Close. Bard. Close. Stealth. Two favorite attributes. Agility. No. Agility. And personality. Continue. I like. Security. Sneak. Speechcraft. Mercantile. Marksman. Blade. Light armor, right? That's good. 3, 6, 7. Could put athletics. Oh shit. Let's see. Acrobatics. Yeah, I can do, take light armor off. Later into athletics and acrobatics. Ah, no. Damn.
I do.
Really? I would never.
Yes, I understand.
Good.
What about you? What are you going
to
do?
I'll stay here to guard the Emperor's body and make sure no one follows you. You'd better get moving. May Talos guide you.
Oh, no, you didn't. Did you just say fucking Talos? No! Exit to the sewer, so finally free. Why isn't all of your power attack, man? I guess I should stop picking up my iron arrows, but it's the scavenger in me. Wait a minute, was Oliver in there anywhere? Yeah. Damn. Yeah, look at that. I still have my cheese wheels. I was about to say, no fucking way. Finished. Exit the sewers.
Khajiit have the Eye of Fear power, which makes others run in terror from them. Jeez Louise, thanks Khajiit. Oh, back in my home of Cyrodiil!
Obviously, the first thing I'm going to do is dive in this water. Always have to explore this room first. If you don't, you're a fucking loser. Hey, these guys are helping me. Hey guys, how's it going? Oh no, it's a bandit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'd like to have some. Jewelry box. Norna root. Oh, fortify magic. Okay, I was like, what did I do? Hell yeah. Yeah, fuck. Ooh, shit. Fuck me. Holy shit. Holy shit. I bit off way more than I could chew. What's up, fucker? Alright, let's, Sweet. Let's see, let's, Damn. Alright, what is the fucking hardest hitting sword I have right now? This one's fast and... Woo boy! Okay. Oh shit! Didn't need that fucking... Oh shit.
This ends here.
Does it? Hopefully it does. Oh my god.
It's going to Vilverin. Did somebody say Slytherin? Never won. Awesome. Oh no! No! Shh, was not ready. What? God damn. Oh fuck. No, no, no. Oh shit, 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 shit. Okay. Oof. Fuck, I fell. Woo! Oh no! No! Fucking animal. I know there was a bandit in here. Alright, oof. It's a lot harder than I remember. Let's see. Let's see what I have. I have. That gives me one defense and two defense, right? So this other shit gives me.
This ends here.
Holy shit. Damn, girl, you need to chill out. Let's take the difficulty down just a little bit. Not because it's hard, but just because I hate the games. Like, my favorite thing about survival mode is that it's realistic damage output for both parties. That makes it a little bit more doable, I think. Bitch! First of all, I'm never tired. Jesus, that took a long time. For gauntlets, I sure can take those. Thank you. Jeez. Still not what I needed. Into That fucking sucks.
Jump on my sword while you can!
Damn.
Oh, what's the matter? Is the baby gonna cry?
Yes. Resources. Sorry that I shot you in the titty. Didn't even want it to happen like this. Oh, fuck me. Oh, what the fuck? No, 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 no. Oh, shit. Alright, let's go down to normal difficulty. God dang. Oof, I'm getting wrecked. I don't want to go below normal, though. If I go below normal, I'm just going to have to quit. It's about even. Damn you. Damn it. I'm getting brutally assaulted here. Like a nice place to lie my head down. Oh, got him. I'm on one shot at somebody. Well, you know what? I've never actually tried to use the hourglass. I wonder just how well it works. Let's experiment, shall we? Maybe it's not doing anything.
button. Oh no. So sorry. I didn't want that spirit. And a Welkin stone. Daddy's favorite. I actually like marble stones better, but they're all cool. Okay.
Hmm. Whatever it was. It's gone now.
Oh.
Got him. Beautiful. Brief History of the Empire by Stornat Katosh. Is that a... I would assume that is a... Redguard. The first book of this series describes Uriel Septon, Battle Mage. There we go. Guys just got educated. Sleep for 10 hours. I've had a long day. Strange doorway. That's weird. Where'd you hear that rumor from, huh? Okay. Connoisseur. Hello? Just kidding. I would never call out. Blood here. That bodes well. Oh shit.
Every one of your attacks are so predictable. I probably need to go explore this first. Oh, skeletons. Sweet. Oh shit. Right, I can shoot it down with an arrow. Creative.
Whoa.
stupid rat. They won't give me any diseases. They are quite known to do. Awesome. Let's skediddle. I don't have anything in it. Nope. My life a lot easier. Like a switch, right? Should be one. Vilvaren Windizel. I was like, where the fuck did he go? Ah. Should get me, did you? Well, you did it. Iron longsword's almost broken, so I need to use my iron dagger instead. That sounds promising. Rough leather curse, let's see. Well, I gotta need to put on a different curse now. So I'll probably put on the fur curse. Which only gives me 2 defense. You, it just looks so bad! Oh my god! Alright, let's do the iron curse. No, fuck, I shouldn't do the iron curse. I should just stick with the leather until it breaks. Damn it. What the fuck? Nice, a Wielken stone. Oh, gross. That was so gross. Eh, fuck it, I don't need to. Well, yeah, I could kill them for some XP, I guess. Hey, there's a coffer. I knew there were gonna be some coffers. Fuck. Looks like you just got professionally dealt with. Wow, I didn't even budget. Marla stones are so cool! And like the orbs from Oblivion Realms. Which reminds me, I need to close everything. Daddy's gotta recollect his Oblivion achievements. Man, hell yeah. It's the only game I... Holy fuck. Come on, man, I just wanna... Damn, come on, man. Necromancer, I see. Whoa, leather bracelet. When were those a thing? I know they had leather gloves, right? Like, but I don't remember bracers. Hey, old man. Y pan paleta. Shit. Alright, let's, whatever, let's just sleep. Sleep for a... good 6 hours. Just slept, but exploring this is really fatiguing me. You realize that all your life you had been coasting along as if you were in a dream, suddenly facing the trials of the last few days. 2 days. You've come alive. Strength. Endurance. Speed. It'd be ridiculous if I didn't do those. Look, my friend, I apologize that I have not written before now, and pray that you worry not. How could you have known that the patrol would stumble across the outing in the cemetery? There was no denying my deed, a sack full of limbs and grave soil still fresh on my boots. With your men standing by, what choice was there but pursuit, lest they suspect our own true nature? Truly, I am glad that it was you to expose me, and not another whose spellfire may not have missed my escape so widely. My new haven provides safety and bodies to work on, whether those long dead and hopeless bandits
Hapless, oh, hapless, yeah. Kill. I mean, I could take the novice mortar and pestle, but I think I've already got one, right? Yep. That's what I thought. Vilverin! Illusion magic has spells that will demoralize your enemies. Let's go see what's on the right side over here. Almost done, and then I can take a break. Need to take a break, because if I don't, I'll keep playing Oblivion all day. That's not very healthy. Oh my god! Jesus. Get that shit out of here. Get that shit out of here. Get that shit out of here. Some of the men were worried about these old ruins being haunted, but Mephala takes them. But Mephala take them. This spot's going to be perfect for ambushing merchants along the road and all. The Legion, two coins. Khajiit's gone missing. Oh shit, that must have been the one that was downstairs. That's pretty cool. Jar set. Okay, is there... beautiful night sky. I'm gonna leave this place alone for good. I actually do like the burgundy linens. Yeah. Damn. Sell Sankramathi. Shit, goblins. What is up, my dick fuckers? Poison of cowardice. Alright, let's take a break before I get too into this shit.